Hi, my ever-loving children. I'm going to teach you today a grammar pad, but you can use it as a pattern. Grammar usage, right? So, what do you think of grammar? What do you think of grammar? So, my students, right? You know that grammar is a piece of cake for you. Grammar is a piece of cake for you. I've not actually taught you grammar. I vaccinated you grammar. I vaccinated you grammar. So, we call it that in our grammar parrot lesson pute ape grammar parrot lesson ke I have taught you that's a way of making bittersweet ape grammar padama tama grammar padame theme ekak tama way of making bittersweet titta panirasa kirime kalawa right so grammar lesson ekakin api nithara bhavita karana ape kate nithara tiena singala wakyak english wala translate karana vidiya tama me kiyala dena hada right so pute our topic today my darling children How did you? H-U-W, have, did you? How did you? How did you? How did you? Kela purudani. Practice makes you perfect, right? How did you? How did you? How did you? Nema say, how kela kiyanne apode. How kela kiyanne, right? How did you? How did you? Come on, darling children. 5 times, right? My ever-loving guys, sisters and brothers, moms and dads, right? Say, sons and daughters, say. How did you? How did you? Ha, only ha pude. How ema kiyanne? Right? How did you? How did you? How did you? Passada kiyemu. How did you? 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 Is that file? No matter, you may say, right? How did you? Oya kohomada yam deyak keruwe. Oya kohomada yam deyak kare. An ithara ahana eka. Me आरे बर्थडे के काउंटर पे विश कर बुगमंग आहा ना अंग्रेजी में क्या आरे एक का सैटरडे बर्थडे के काउंटर पे विश कर बुगमंग आहा ना देने का अंदर इंग्लिश वाले का नाम पुते देने का अंदर इंग्लिश वाले का नाम आरे काउंटर पे विश कर बुगमंग आहा ना How did you know? Uti mita passe pote oya kohomada danagatte kiyala kiyanne pa. And also yawata wish karanne th english wala inne pote. Oh, many happy riddles of the day. Many happy riddles of the day. Mevari suba dina gananawa kathi weva. Yawata deerghashya prarthana karanne. Many happy riddles of the day. And also oya wish karanna meema, right? For a boy, for a male one, pirimi kenekota oba wish karaddi appachita ayyata mallita oyage yaluwekta wish karaddi a meema kiyanne teacher kenekta not a lady teacher for a teacher for your bus you can say it might have been a rainy day it might have been a rainy day when you were born it was not really raining the sky was crying as it lost the most wonderful prince the sky was crying as it lost the most wonderful prince for a lady for a girl for your baby girl for your daughter duwata akkita nangita ammita obage paada parichayaka obage birindata obage aachammata you can say like this right what for your aunt you can say like this for your fiance you can say like this but it might have been a rainy day when you were born really it wasn't raining the sky was crying as it lost the most wonderful princess ada pause kala repeat kala komari ekak purudu wana kiyala hitubada mona man singala theruma kiyana hari ඔබ ඉපදුණු දවසේ මහා වැස්සක් වහින්නේ නැති. ඇත්තටම ඒ වැස්ස නෙමෙයි. අහස ඇඬුවා අහසට ඉඳපු ලස්සනම කුමරිය නැති වුණා කියලා. පොළවට ආවා කියලා. එතකොට ප්‍රින්ස් කියලා දාලා කියද්දී ඔබ ඉපදුණු දවසේ මහා වැස්සක් වහින්නේ නැති. ඇත්තටම ඒ වැස්ස නෙමෙයි. අහස ඇඬුවා අහසට ඉඳපු ලස්සනම කුමාරයා පොළවට ආවා කියලා. It means that you have come to mom's womb. From above. හරි ඔබ සුදු බුදු අම්මගේ මව කුසට ඇවිල්ලා තියෙන්නේ දිව්‍ය තලයක ඉඳලා කියලා නාකියා අපි යාට කියනවා. අර සතුටුයි. Right? If you can make people happy, what else would they? What else? හා අපි ජීවත් වෙන එකේ අරමුණ තමයි සතුට වෙනුවෙන් අපි මේ හැම දෙයක්ම කරන්නේ. You're doing everything for happiness. So, මනුස්සයෙකුට සතුට හිතෙන දෙයක් කියන එක තරම් තව සතුටක් වෙයිද ආය විශ්යක කියන්න right it might have been a rainy day when you were born really it wasn't raining the cub was crying as it lost the most wonderful prince or princess ඔබ ඉපදුනවසේ ආගේ පොඩි බට්ටට කියන්න ආගේ පොඩි බට්ටිට කියන්න right අපේ පැටවුන්ට කියන්න මාර ගති happy birthday මන මගුලක් ද ඒකපා right මේක කියන්න right ඔබ ඉපදුන දවසේ මහා වැස්සක් වහින්න ඇති ඇත්තටම ඒ වැස්ස නෙමෙයි අහස ඇඬුවා අහසට හිටපු ලස්සනම කුමරිය ලස්සනම කුමරා පොළවට ආවා කියලා මං හිතන්නේ ඒක ලස්සනයි ඔබට නිකන් මේවා බොළඳයි වගේ දැනනවද එහෙනම් ලෙඩක් right so my darling I said it for fun dear right how did you know කොහොමද දැනගත්තේ ආදි ඉංග්‍රීසි වලින් මේ විශ් කරන්නේ ආදි විශ් කරන කෙනා ඉංග්‍රීසි වලින් විශ් කරන්නේ හරි a very happy reasons of the day a happy birthday to you right ආදි විශ් කරාම අනේ දෙයියනේ ඒවා සිංහලෙන් අහන්නේ ලැජ්ජ නැද්ද ආද ආද ලැජ්ජ නැද්ද ආද ලැජ්ජ නැද්ද සිංහලෙන් අහන මේ උයා කොහොමද දැනගත්තේ උයා කොහොමද දැනගත්තේ ඊට පස්සේ කියන Facebook එකකින් කියලා right so how did you know how did you know පුතේ මේ වීඩියෝ එකෙන් මේ වාක්‍ය ඉගෙන ගත්තත් ඇති මොකද ඔයා ඔක මේ දවස්වල එක සැරයක් හරි කියනවා අඩුපතරම අවුරුදු දෙක සැරයක් හරි කියනවනේ how did you know how did you know how did you know right ඔයා කොහොමද තනියම කෑවේ මම මතක් වුනේ නැද්ද how did you eat alone how did you eat alone ඔයා කොහොමද තනියම කෑවේ how did you eat alone ආ කොහොමද තනියම කෑවේ how did you eat alone me how did you forget me ආ කොහොමද මම අමතක කරලා දැම්මේ no automatically forgot eh ibima matubuna right how did you school that innocent man how did you school that innocent fellow ab kohomada ne ara ahinsaka manushyata banne how did you eat a meal how did you eat a meal ah kohomada ya hadana kema kyawi how did you believe her oya kohomada ya vishwas kare maacham මාචම් කියන්නේ මගේ යාළුවා මාචම් ඔයා කොහොමද ආව විශ්වාස කරේ right how did you believe her ඔයා කොහොමද ආව විශ්වාස කරේ මා කියනවා she is not such a girl මාචම් ඒකේම නෑ බා she is not such a girl ඒකේම නෑ බා right okay darling anos what about this putte when you come to doorsteps you get the door කරලා ළඟ දෙනකොට මිනෝ යාගේ යාළුවා දරකනේ on the doorsteps ana how did you come my home how did you know the place එක සැරේටම ගෙදරට කවුරු හරි ආවම definitely මේ ප්‍රශ්න අහනවද නැද්ද කියන්නකො පුතේ මේ how did you know the place ඔයා කොහොමද තැන දැනගත්තේ how did you know the place how did you know the place maybe from the google map google ලක්ක කිව්වද නැන්නේ google map එකේ right so how did you know the place ඔයා කොහොමද තැන දැනගත්තේ how did you know the place right so ada kore tag gattena oya aasama ekak gena dena etana how did you know my choice how did you know my choice oba kohomada mage therima danagatte how did you know my choice right etukure how did you go podi wagamu how did you go oya kohomada ki how did you go how did you come home how did you come home a kohomada gedarave ඉතින් ආවේ කියනකොට කේම් නේ පුතේ නෑනේ බබා මෙතන ඩීප් තියන අතීත කාලපදේ මෙතන තියනවනේ how did you come home ආ කොහමද ගෙදර ආවේ actually how did you make up your mind ආ කොහොමද අප්පා හිත හදාගත්තේ how did you make up your mind ආ කොහොමද අනේ හිත හදාගත්තේ make up හිත හදනවා how did you make up ආ කොහොමද බේරුනේ how did you rescue how did you rescue how did you rescue oya kohomada mata cutlet ekak ithuru karagatte how did you save me a cutlet how did you save me a cutlet anduna gannwat english word ekak mokada puthe ara oyaage wallet eke tiyenne pirimi lamai oyaage wallet eke tiyenne podi card ekak oyaage munat ekka hari lassanai ne eke oya ha mona card ekak identity card anduna ganeeme patraya identity card anduna ganno identify right oya kohomada mage katana adura gatte ha how did you identify my voice how did you identify my voice ekata phrasal verb ekak danna puluwan pote mama obata panthi kiyala deela tiyenawa live kiyana wata wada put up kiyana eka lassanai wear kiyana wata wada put on kiyana eka lassanai remove your shoes කියනවට වඩා ලස්සනයි මගේ පැටව take off your shoes. Phrasal verbs යුගල ක්‍රියාපද. So එකට යුගල ක්‍රියාපද make out අඳුන ගන්න make out right? How did you make out my voice? ඔයා කොහොමද මගේ හඬ අඳුරගත්තේ? කෙනෙක් කියනවා I didn't make out your voice. මම ඔයාගේ කරහ අඳුරගත්තේ. To make out your voice are you Jyothipala? Huh? To make out your voice, I do the ball. Can't handle under the gun, I do the ball. So, make out under the gun, make out under the gun. I'm telling all these. Me hammer the Akmakian putte, or better may pardon, Mataki hitin, and he do the palakian the bear. He was a great singer, he was a great musician, retired musician. He was a role model, no? Role model. Still, people know. I just said the name, even Amakirat Kadakaran, we know, right? Right? Okay. So, darling, how did you? How did you make out my voice? Oh, kohomada mage handa andura gatte? How did you stop that? Oh, kohomada eka nawaththuwe? How did you stop that? How did you become popular? Obata enna kiyana YouTube ayo sarahana kata TV program. Oba kohomada mechchara janapriya une? How did you become so popular? Oba kohomada mechchara janapriya une? How did you become so popular? Right? How did you live? How did you live in their hearts? Oba kohomada unge hadawat thune jeevath thune? How did you protect your family? How did you protect your family? Oba kohomada obe pawule araksha karagatte? Oba kohomada obe pawule ayawa araksha karagatte? How did you settle the lawn? Meka nemei, by the way, how did you settle the lawn? Puthe igana ganna daruwekta me katin panana wacana katin panina wacanet athi. Me ekanemi, right? Tava deyak lesson ekak athule tava lesson ekak, right? How did you control your mind? How did you control your mind? Oya kohomada deyyene wage hita palane karagatte? How did you control your mind? How did you control your mind? Oba kohomada suwa une? Oba kohomada suwa pattune? CURE Q Q Oba kohomada suwa pattune? How did you cue? Right? And also another lovely thing I would like to teach you. Tava lassana deyak obata nithara ehena deki English igena gattamath lassana ayini pote. Right? So what about this? Just listen to this. You can listen and get an idea. Shall I tell you in Sinhala first? Or English first? First, huh? Not first, first. How did you smile? Hina wenawa alagena machan tika hina wenawa smile hina wenawa smile oya kohomada hina une ese me a kohomada giye how did you go a kohomada ave how did you come a kohomada gedara ave how did you come mom oya kohomada hina une how did you smile right dukha vedanawa vedana nashaka balata kiyenawa pain killers kiyala enan vedanawa pain emena tan saro api pain gamu mage vedanawedi In my pain. Oya kohomada hina une? How did you smile? In my pain, my sweetheart. How did you smile? In my pain, my sweetie. Ahanda. Right? How did you smile in my pain, my sweetheart? The manik kade gana piece of gem kiyala kiyanne puthe. Hari? How did you smile in my sorrow, my sweetie? Mage duke hine hune oba kohomada manik kade. In a case, right? So, how did you smile my pain? Now, YouTube lesson ekata සින්දු කෑලි කරන එක පුරුදු කරා අපේ Zoom session එකේ අපි හැමදාම ලස්සන සිංහල සින්දුවක් ඉංග්‍රීසියට ට්‍රාන්ස්ලේට් කරනවා So my darling children today theme how did you smile in my pain my sweetie මගේ දුකේ හිනුනේ ඔබ කොහමද Manix Cadiz right so darling thank you very much for joining our lessons and thank you very much for practicing this you have to practice this please pick something from this my darling children and also may the fingertips that tap a lovely comment on me right may even a mosquito never bite you right may paadama aadarein aasaven ahang indala ලස්සන කමෙන්ට් එකක් ටයිප් කරන ඔබව අනේ මధుරු එක්වත් කණ්ඩ එපා right so my darling children wishing you a bright future let's keep in touch with the lovely rain of english this lovely youtube channel chandi ji the way of making bitter sweeter bye bye all of you and may you prosper